folks. This is Mary Schweich's listing, Edina Realty, and it's vacant, so I get a chance to shoot a vacant house today. Shouldn't take too long. It's under 3,000 square feet. Beautiful view of Prior Lake. And it's a sunny day, so I have to balance the light inside and outside.
sun coming off the, reflecting off the lake here. So then you have to really go in there to go full power and maybe stop down the I usually am on 7.1 as far as aperture. I'm going to go to F9 instead. 1/60th of a second. You know? In case you're wondering who's on the music there, that's Seal from his Bring It On album.
Stuff away and then bring out just the camera itself for the exterior shoot. Don't want to use a tripod for that because I can get pretty close to parallel or what do you call it? Level. Yeah, level. So we do that instead. So I'll be back in a minute. Shots looks pretty good. There's a lot of neat. The lake has a great, looks like a great place to have fun in the water. Hope it sells pretty quickly. Hopefully with my pictures it'll help. It's pretty quick, so it should be here soon.
Hi there.
Hi.
I've got a cheeseburger with some fried onions.
That's it. Thank you. Thank you.
All right. Enjoy.
Thank you.
That was pretty quick. But mine was like red. Still better than